Biblical Talks podcast with Michael Tolliver. This podcast is dedicated to biblical teaching and having worldview discussions from a biblical perspective. Here is today's podcast.
This is a spotlight on the scriptures. The secret things belong to the Lord our God. But the things that are revealed belong to us and to our children forever, that we may do all the words of this law. Deuteronomy 29 and 29. The Lord is infinite and transcendent. He is beyond our ability to understand. He exists outside and he is not subject to the limitation of this material world. Whatever knowledge he chooses to keep from us is beyond our ability to attain. Oh, the depth of the riches both of the wisdom and of the knowledge of God. How unsearchable are his judgments. How unfathomable his ways. For who has known the mind of the Lord? Romans 11, 33 and 34. Whatever knowledge he chooses to keep from us is beyond our ability to attain. God is bigger and smarter than us and always will be. We must accept this. For my thoughts are not your thoughts, nor are your ways my ways, says the Lord. For as the heavens are higher than the earth, so are my ways higher than your ways, and my thoughts than your thoughts. Isaiah 55, 89. Nevertheless, he has revealed to us everything that we need to know in order to understand and trust him and obey him. And it is found in his holy word. King Bola writes in The Unraveling the Big Question about God. He says this: until a person recognizes that his own wisdom and intelligence are not enough, he is not ready to listen to God's greater wisdom. Jesus alluded to this when he said to God, "You have hidden these things from the wise and the learned, and revealed them to little children." Luke 10, 21. What we need today is a generation of Christians who have the guts to believe what God has revealed to us in his word and pass it on to our children, because our children is leading to their own understanding. Let me tell you a story of a boy growing up. He used to love to watch the telephone man because he could climb up the telephone pole. He watched him hustle up and down that pole. That boy got a chance to talk to a telephone man one day. He asked the man how he managed to get up and down that pole so easily. The man explained that, first of all, his shoes had spikes. Secondly, he explained that in climbing, he made it a point to rest against his belt so that he could get a firm implant with his shoes. The telephone man admitted that as a young man, he really didn't know how to do it, nor did he trust the belt. Instead of resting in the belt, he would slide down the pole. As a result, he got a small number of splinters. Saints, many of us, because we refuse to trust God, we keep getting splinters in our lives. Things that keep sticking us that we can't get over. Things that keep jabbing us that we can't get around. We will continue to get splinters until we learn to trust in God and put all of our confidence in what he has revealed and belong to us in his word. This is a spotlight on the scriptures.
Thank you for listening to Biblical Talks. This podcast is solely supported by listener donations. Please go to biblicaltalks.com to support this podcast and have a blessed day.